Ralph is a giant of a man, 9 feet tall with really big hands, living in a stump on his very own land until his world went crazy. He was minding his own business on the day they came. They showed a piece of paper saying eminent domain. They built an apartment building saying progress was to blame. So he got mad and he turned bad. Fast as you can, you know you can do it with your colossal hands. So pull up at St. Felix and that building stand. Turbocharged when he hits a pie. Not just a superintendent, he's a super, super guy. And everybody loves him. With his trusty tool belt and steel-toed shoes, nice hunters believe that Felix just can't lose. So when Wreck-It Ralph starts to come unglued, he doesn't get mad, cause he's so rad. Brick by brick, he's gonna build it back. Fix it, Felix, as fast as you can. With your colossal hands, so come and fix it, Felix, in that building.